Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's recipe is somewhat special, which is called as DIY garlic bread. This doesn't look like garlic bread which we get from Domino's store, but it tastes absolutely like that. So let's start making. For garlic bread, here we will need 3 to 4 slices of bread, 100 grams of butter, 2 to 5 tablespoons of garlic pods, mozzarella cheese. Here I have taken 2 tablespoons of coriander leaves, which I have finely chopped and washed, mixed herbs, chili flakes, and peri peri. Firstly, we will just chop these garlic. Once they are chopped, finally, take it out in a butter. Add coriander, you can also use parsley, and just mix it well. Here I am not using any salt or anything because butter is already salty and we are gonna use mozzarella cheese which is also salty. So here I am not adding any salt in it. Once it's nicely mixed, add some chili flakes in it, some mixed herbs. You can also use oregano or pizza seasoning if it is available to you. Just give it a quick mix and our garlic butter is ready. Here I am making 2 garlic breads. So here I am taking 4 sliced breads. Add mozzarella cheese. Adjust the amount of cheese. If you want more cheesy, add more. If you don't want that cheesy garlic bread, just lower the amount of cheese. You can also use Amul cheese or any other cheese over here. Here you have applied the butter, just face it downwards. And on the top, apply some more garlic butter. Also apply another side, but once it's baked from one side. Now I'm just gonna grill it in a grill maker. You can also toast it on tawa or bake it in oven. Just take the toast and flip it from where butter was applied on the top. Apply some more butter and grill it until it's not golden from both the sides. Within few minutes, it's nicely grilled from both the sides. Peri peri masala on it and cut them into pieces. Hope you enjoyed this recipe. If you really did, Do try this recipe and let me know in comment box whether you liked it or not. If you try this recipe, don't forget to tag me on my Instagram. My Instagram handle is given in description. Hit the like button, share with your friends and family, and subscribe my channel if yet not subscribed it. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye-bye.